Hi guys, today we are going to be reading Finley Rose, Chapter 1.
Chapter 1, The Mail. One Tuesday afternoon, Finley was trying to write in a special notebook, but her 13-year-old sister was yelling for no reason. After she was being a little bit more quiet, Dad said, "Go get the mail." Me and Harper looked at each other, then back at Dad. We both got out of our seats. They raced to the mailbox. Finley grabbed the mail. Hopper was racing after her. Finley was running to get inside. Then Hopper blocked her from the door. Hopper tried to take it from Finley. But the more Hopper tries to get it, the more Finley gets grip. Dad comes out yelling at Hopper to stop bothering me. As I get back in the house, it was close to bedtime. I get my PJs on, then I brush my teeth. Then I go to bed, but then I hear a noise. It's coming out of my bedroom. I look in the bathroom, nothing. I look downstairs. Hopper's doing her phone, watching YouTube, of course. I'm about to tell Mom, but then I think I should just tell Hopper. I tell Hopper she should get off. She looks at me, then she looks like she's guilty. I mean, she kind of is. She says, "Yeah," puts her phone away, and cuddles with Milo to sleep. I go back to my room, I shut my eyes and fall asleep. As the sun rises, the light comes to my room. I wake up, it's Wednesday. I write in my notebook, "Sun is rising, bright sky, hopefully a good day." On Friday, I write in my to-do list, "Friday, Ava, meet with Ava at lunch." I get up, pick out a plain old good outfit. I choose my color, tealish. I remember the book "Ish" by Peter H. Reynolds. I open my third drawer, shirts flood the drawer. I pick out a teal shirt, all teal, then buttons at the end of the sleeves, so it makes just a centimeter of teal after the buttons. I open my bottom drawer, right under the third drawer. I open the fourth drawer, Pants filled it. I take out pants, teal and white pattern on it, too. I put my shirt on, then my pants. It's 7 o'clock, that's not early to me. I hear Hopper talking to Mom about her school grades. They say it's really good, and I am high school level, so I am smart. I go downstairs, Hopper is eating her breakfast. Mom looks and greets me for the morning. I get little bites, but we call them muffies. I eat four, then the fifth one I don't eat. I greet Hopper, she greets me back. Mom says, you already got dressed, but it is my usual. Sometimes I wake up before Hopper goes to the bus, and sometimes I wake up after. Mom turned on the news. I don't pay attention. I talk to Hopper, then I pet Milo with my crazy hair.
Thanks for watching. Make sure you watch chapter 2 for Finley Rose, and just thanks for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, and yeah.